Brisbane is sunny and 22. Sydney has a morning shower, then it's dry and 19. Adelaide, lots of sunshine, up to 18. Perth has a cold and wet Saturday with frequent showers. To Victoria, and it is cold enough for frost in the northeastern half, so where it hasn't been as cloudy today. Then it is dry statewide after morning fogs in the east with light to moderate northwesterly winds. Closer in, and it's a pretty nice Saturday. Light winds, a sunny morning before a partly cloudy afternoon, and no wet weather at all. We will start on a cool 7 in the city and rise up to 16 degrees. To the 8-day outlook, and it just gets warmer as we go through the final days of winter, then spring starts a little bit cooler. So it is 17 on Sunday, mostly sunny. We are 18 on Monday, mostly sunny. Cloud builds on Tuesday, expect late rain, and the wet one now is on Wednesday. Lots of rain. Then 18 Thursday, some showers, some showers. We start next weekend dry. Sunny morning, bit of cloud in the afternoon, winds are light, 16.